We want to move the focus of our economy from just being mere producers and exporters of raw materials. We want to build a value-added industrialized economy with a modernized agriculture, which will enable us to reach our destination of a Ghana beyond aid. I'm happy that our relations with Germany are now being focused on an increase in trade and investment cooperation. Chancellor, we share many similar positions on the great questions of the global agenda, especially our mutual attachment to the Paris Climate Accord, to the strengthening of the multilateral system of international cooperation, and the need to employ peaceful means to resolve disputes. We are, however, both resolute in our condemnation and opposition to terrorism, and Ghana, within her modest means, is determined to cooperate with Germany to fight this menace. I wish to reassure you that the Republic of Ghana will continue to cooperate with the Federal Republic of Germany at the bilateral and multilateral levels in finding solutions to challenges such as widespread poverty, irregular migration, insecurity, and human rights violations, terrorism and violent extremism, human and drug trafficking, piracy, as well as climate change and its attendant impact on the environment and livelihoods. We have launched a battle against what we call galamse in Ghana, i.e. illegal mining, in which in recent years has been devastating our landscape and polluting our water bodies. We're going to stop these most unwelcome developments and restore the purity of our water bodies and the health of our environment. I congratulate the Federal Republic of Germany on her election as a non-permanent member of the United Nations Security Council from 2019 to 2020. Germany's election to the Council for me is significant, considering your country's rich tradition of seeking multilateral responses to global challenges. You can count on Ghana to be a dependable partner in this journey. We, in turn, hope to count on the support of Germany for Ghana's candidature for election as a non-permanent member of the UN Security Council from 2020 to 2021. I said this to you in Berlin, and I believe it is appropriate on this occasion of your visit to bring up a matter that is of great importance to Ghana, and that is the process of UN reform, especially of the UN Security Council, which appears to have stalled. We are fully committed to Africa's common position on UN reform based on the Eswatini consensus and are anxious that the matter of UN reform find its way back quickly onto the global agenda. We solicit the support of Germany and the other countries of Europe for this long overdue reform. It is time to correct the long-standing injustice that the current structure and composition of the UN Security Council represent for the nations of Africa. Once again, Chancellor Angela Merkel, thank you for coming to Ghana. Germany, under your outstanding leadership, continues to enjoy a strong economy, remaining indeed the dominant economy of Europe and the European Union. Germany's standing in the Committee of Nations is very high, largely as a result of the responsible manner in which you conduct yourself at home and abroad. And it is my hope that the strong relations between Ghana and Germany will be deepened and grow even stronger. We are indeed honored, as I said at the beginning, by your presence amongst us, the presence by common consent of the outstanding European statesmen of this generation.